Hi guys, what's up? I'm back with another video and here with another what I eat for dessert video. Now in this what I eat for dessert video, I've got two new things. I've got a picnic bar, which I've never tried before, and a blackcurrant lolly. So I'm gonna give a taste of the picnic bar. So I'm guessing this has nuts and raisins in, just looking at the picture, and it's got cabbage chop. So let's give it a try. I'll give that a 7 because it's very crunchy. Yes, I like the raisins, but the nuts are not a thing normally for me. I'm not allergic, but you know, not that keen on some nuts, and this one in the case, so 7 out of 10. Let's try the blackcurrant lolly then. From something not as nice to something very nice. Yes, 10 out of 10. Just add another one. But anyway, that's all for this video. I may do one final video today. Just depends, you know, if I'm feeling up to it, which I may be. But anyway, thank you very much for watching this video and I'll see you in the next one.